Ain't no hard feelings. So yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's how, that's, you know, that's what I did. That's what I did. Yep. Hey, listen, ain't nobody gonna play Tommy Jacobs. No ladies, no men, nah, nobody. I ain't going for that. Tommy Jacobs ain't going like that. Now, we will put the hands, but we don't play with guns like that. We don't play with guns like that. You know how I feel this. But, you know, she don't, she's not supposed to remember anything. She don't remember anything. You said the $66 is killing me, but okay. The $66. I'm like, I'm mad because I'm like, yo, you really took $66 off of me. And you know what? I couldn't. Oh, and this is the best part, right? This is the best part. So I couldn't even figure out how to take my money off of her. Right? I couldn't figure out how to take my money off of her. And so I swiped her shoes. I took her shoes, okay, y'all? I ain't know what else to do, so I swiped her shoes. I said, swipe or no swipey. Yoinks, them shits is mine now. What you mean? Swipe or no swipey, those shits is mine. Those shits is mine. Hey, listen, it's a couple VODs back. Y'all go ahead to watch. What she said, sir. What'd I do? See, it's not the money, it's the principle. Yeah, exactly, Friday. Yeah, get him. You see? Yeah, she knows. She understands me. You know, like, how you just go, you gonna steal $66 from me? Okay, well, you know what? Swipe them shoes. What you mean? Take them shoes. You want to see where I put them at, too? Because I got them. I still got the shoes. Still got her shoes. Why would I do that? Why would I do what? Take her shoes? She took $66 from me. And she took my money. And thought she was going to get away with it. I was like, nah, she ain't going to get nobody else. She ain't finna get nobody else. I'm gonna make sure of that. So, yep. Was the shoes worth it? I don't even know. I wish I could go to the pawn shop and figure it out, because I would have sold them shits. You said, got it. Yeah, you know, gonna play me for $66, you know what? Yeah, take this stabbing. You know, I gotta get some type of redemption. And so I had to steal her shoes. That's all I could do. You know how I could do with them shoes? I could throw them. I could throw her shoes. That's pretty much it. Believe those. Closet. Hershey C store. Wait. Oh, closest Hershey C store. Shoes? Wait. Closet. Hershey. You want to see where her shoes is at? Nah, they not in my closet. They not in here. I'll show you where they at. Hold on, let me just get some of this stone right quick. I'm gonna show y'all where her shoes is at. Cause Tommy a gangster. You know, if she ever need to be reminded, I'm gonna remind her ass. I'm gonna be like, oh, hey, you remember these? Oh shit. Just wait for it. I'ma show y'all. Oh shit. Oops, okay, hold on. Yeah, I swiped the fuck out her shoes too though. I said, yoinks, gimme them shits. What you mean? Cause that was all I could do. I would've took my $66 back over her shoes. But I ain't know how to do it. And it was people that was in there that saw me do this, right? But they some real ones, because they ain't tell nobody. They some real ones. They didn't tell not one person. They ain't even tell the, what you call them people? Oh, the EMS. Yeah, they ain't tell nobody. When the EMS came, and you know what was crazy? So I heard them. I heard the ambulance coming. The ambulance. I heard them coming. And I was like, oh, I took an alleyway because I was not trying to get caught with her rolling down the street. Before they be like, oh, okay, so you just gonna stab her. Like, nigga, she took my money. So, yeah, I stabbed her ass. I'm not incriminating myself. That's what we don't do. I refuse to incriminate myself. But I sure will swipe them shoes. Alright, hold on. We almost done. Ooh, yeah, that's my stone. Wait, hold on. Okay, alright. Yeah, we finna go to, I swipe her, no swipey, them motherfuckers. I said, shoot. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all where I put her shoes at, though. Hold on. It's not here. It's not here, though. It's not in my house. Because, you know, why would I'm gonna have that evidence in my house? That's not smart. Shit. Oh, matter of fact, maybe I should leave it here. Maybe I should leave the carbon here because I don't know what else I can do with it. So, we're gonna leave it here. Cool, I got my stones. Ooh, matter of fact, I'm gonna need I'll put this. Ooh. You're wrong. Don't walk away, Earl. Don't walk away, man. This one. You said this is a lot. Wait, what's a lot? You talking about the stuff I got, or you just talking about like the whole story? Listen, I just want to be left alone. I just wanted to be left alone. She did that to me. She did that to me. She did it to herself. So I'm putting cases out. I'm putting cases on all of them. Gonna do this to me? You gonna do this to me? Give me my money, Jake. Oh, the story? Man, I wish I was there. I wish y'all was there to see it. Because that shit was hilarious. I didn't even know. Listen, I wasn't even too sure if I would actually stab her and get away with it. I wasn't actually sure if I would. Alright, because I don't know if those things are gonna break. And I'm gonna keep it. You know what I'm saying? We keep that thing on us. We gonna keep that thing on us for the one time. Because I refuse. You hear me? I refuse. Okay. You're not gonna play me. We gonna keep that thing on us for the one time. Yeah, I wish I would have seen it in the moment because it took so long for me to actually like just do it though. It took a minute for me to do it because I wasn't sure if I could. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know if I believed in myself, my whole potential. All right, so she said I gotta go up to 5,000, but I'm gonna show y'all where I put her shoes at. And you know what I was even more mad about? Like, she was, she had a Christmas shirt on, right? She had these crazy ass shorts on. I didn't know what kind of shoes she had on. That's all I was mad about. I'm like, I'm getting robbed by a homeless person right now. Hold on. I refuse. Hell nah, ain't nobody gonna play with me. I refuse. Alright. So here are her shoes. These are her shoes, okay? You play with Tommy Jacobs, you gonna get your shoes took, alright? I put them in my other car. And listen, don't nobody even know I be riding around in this motherfucker. So, yep. Go play with me. What are those? I don't even know. They something. But it was some other shoes that she had on. So, like, when you snatch somebody's shoes, that's just what they end up looking like. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Did I look in this bag? What I put in this bag? Oh, hell nah. I kept this bag on me. Shit. Now I gotta drive back and put that shit back. What are those? Yep, those somebody's shoes. Somebody's shoes. Look, when I see her, wait, oh, never mind. I was like, when I see her, I'ma throw them at her. But yeah, nah. Yeah, she was cool, people. At the end of the day, you know what was funny, right? So after all that, after I stabbed her, right? After I stabbed her, took her to the hospital. You know what I'm saying? I let her go, whatever. Right? I didn't go back to the warehouse. I didn't go back to the warehouse where people was at. I came home. Because, you know what I'm saying? I got to wash the blood up off of me. I got to wash my knife. You know? Because I don't want, you know, yeah, I don't want no police be thinking that, you know, I'm a criminal out here. So I'm not. So I'm not no criminal to them. And so, anyway. So I came home, took the shower, right? Then I was like, where should I go? Where should I go? So it was about to be tsunami. And tsunami just means the server about to get washed, it's about to get clean. You got to join back in. So I take myself up to the hospital where I dropped her off at, knowing that she's not going to be there. And so I get up there, and she's not there. Thank God. So I'm chilling. I'm just like, yo, I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. I wanted to go look for a new car. And I was like, shit, man. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. So I'm chilling, right? And then it's a place that's down the street called the Cat Cafe right here. Right here. So this is the Cat Cafe. I was over here. This is where I was at. They call this Pillbox. So I was at the hospital, right? And so they over here, they was like, yo, we doing deliveries, yada yada yada, cool, you know, for the food. So I was like, you know what, my dude is gonna need some food eventually, like, cool, like, let me just go down there and instead of having him deliver it, like, I just go ahead and meet him. So I get down here and there's somebody taking a picture of, like, I guess the owner or whatever, or the person who's going to deliver. And the girl who I just stabbed was right there too. I said, hell the fuck nah, bro. I was like, yo, ain't no way this possible right now. I said, ain't no way. So you know what I did? Like, the person who was like talking about they was gonna deliver to me and stuff like that, I was like, alright, cool. But yeah, you know what? I'm gonna get up out of here. You know, cause they was talking about there was like a shooting or something like that. I was like, oh, word? Damn, that's crazy. But you know what? I need to get out of here. And so that's what I did. And I left. And I was like, what are the chances? Bears 40, Patriots 14. Uh-oh. Okay. I was like, what are the chances? What are the chances of me meeting this same person like 10, 15 minutes later? Third quarter? Oh, dang. Third quarter already? Yeah, but she didn't talk to me. I didn't talk to her. She had a different Christmas shirt on. This shit was crazy. And so, you know, I just left. I said, yeah, I'm out of here. I'm gone. I was like, it was the same person. It was crazy. The same person who I just stabbed, like, not even 15 minutes ago, I end up running into her again. I wasn't looking for her. I ain't think she wasn't looking for me. Deck the halls, right? Oh, man. So, yeah. So, I'll have to, like, clip that and, like, put it on my socials so y'all can see it. Because it was wild. It was funny. It was, man. I was like, ain't no way. And then I run into the same person. Like, you would have thought that I knew exactly where she was at. These gas prices are too fucking high. This shit's crazy. Okay, that ain't that high. Well, depending on, you know, which you getting, I guess. About to eat this pie. You feel me? Eat this pie. Yeah. Let's see. Uh-oh. Somebody coming over here? Oh, shit. Who am I punching? Oh. Is that a girl or a guy? I don't know. They driving like motherfucker though. Everybody. Yep. Got the slushy and shit. Yeah, that shit be looking real. Got the 7-Eleven slushy out here. Man, I ain't have a slushy in a minute. Come to think about it. You know, 7-Eleven be giving theirs away for free. They like, only the small cups. Nigga, what you mean, only the small cups? But it makes sense, though, because, you know, the first, as soon as it's slushy day, you know niggas gonna come up in there with the big cups. Talking about some, it's slushy day, man. It's hot than a motherfucker outside. Nigga, you know you ain't gonna drink that whole motherfucking slushy today. You're not. Man. You say, why am I driving like this? Or you driving like what? Like fast? Or like lagging or something? Why am I driving like what? What am I driving like? What am I driving like? Listen. Oh, why am I driving this? Oh, the van. Oh, you see, I be making up words. I swear, I'm sorry, y'all. Because the van gives me so much more space. The van gives me so much more space to work with. So I ran up to a girl, right? Earlier in the stream. Who had a big truck. She got a big truck. Why are you driving this school bus? It got the most space. It got the most space right now, as far as I know. It's holding the most weight for me. Listen, y'all gonna understand. So, I went to this one girl. She had one of them big trucks, like one of them four-wheelers. Well, not four-wheelers, but you know. Almost like monster trucks type shit, right? With like the whole shit in the back, you know. What they call those type trucks? 4x4s or some shit like that, right? Anyway, she had one of them trucks. And I asked her how much space she got. You know how much space she get in that truck? 60. She only get 60. You know how much space I got with this van? 120. That's two times. I double up. I'm trying to carry as much as I can with the van as I can. But you know, it's all part of the story. I'm not going to be able to carry shit in my other little car that I got. Because that joint only carries like... that joint only hold like 50. It only hold 50 in the trunk. You know? It's a bigger plan to this. And I'm a surfer. Low-key, you know? I'm a surfer low-key. But y'all just not gonna see me surf no time soon. Let me see. Yeah, one day I just took a whole bunch of time out and just put like a whole bunch of songs in this joint. I like, yo, I'm putting music on this, so that way I ain't gotta roll around music list. You say, yeah, I'm not a surfer. Okay. I'm not a surfer. It's a part of the family. It's a part of the family, you know? It's been handed down generations. The surfboard is sentimental. It's sentimental. But yeah, like truthfully, like this van holds more space than some of these trucks. It's crazy. I'm like, how does this little ass van, slow ass van, hold more space than these trucks? I'm gonna show you which truck it was if I can. Like, yeah. It's like, yeah. I need space. I don't care how ugly my van is. We gonna drive this over around. Hey, it's only the back part that look ugly. What if I put it all black? Then it ain't gonna look like no school bus. I'm gonna put it all black. Oh yeah, if they give me this mechanic job, I'd be good. This joint about dirty than a motherfucker too. Put some flames on it. And put flames on it. I think, yeah, well, it depends on if I can. I gotta see if they got decals and stuff like that.
Mad ethnic right now. I get it how I live it. Oh, shit. I live it how I get it. Come to motherfuckers. Some big shit. Overlit. Praying on my downfall. Over it. Before you count up to 4 or 5. Being sick. Play with me or you play with mine.
Hold on, there's a lot of people over here, son. Hold on. I don't want to show no people that I be out here. So I want them to be like, yeah, who the fuck was playing that music? Then they gonna try to find me. But yep. I'll just see if I can. I think we about to get the job as the mechanic soon. So when we get the job as a mechanic, y'all, man, I got some plans that I want to, like, try to start working on. Bears 23, Patriots 14. Damn. Come on, Patriots. It's the only time I'm gonna be cheering for. They gotta beat the Bears. Beat the Bears. Oh, that's why you said. That's why you said the thing about the Bears. That's why you said, help the Bears. All right, I gotta go through that bridge. Call Nick Big Fish. You see, mechanics get money? Yeah. From what I hear, and that's just from what I hear. We're going to have to see how lucrative it really is. But if anything, is more like you kind of like get to meet more people. All right, she said it's in this 500 area, 5,000 area. Let me see if she's right, man. Hope she wasn't lying to me. Oh, wait, hold on. We're going to have to get our shit right quick. Make sure we get our shit out. That way, if somebody robbed me, guess what? I still got more. Still got some more. Ooh, hold on. Hey, man, that's a shower. Yeah, the armpit. Yeah, I'm hoping that the mechanics get some money. I don't know how much they commission thing is going to be worth, but yeah, we're going to see about it. So she said it's the 5,000 area. I'm going to run all across this riverbank. I'm gonna put it up. Alright, let's see exactly where it could be at. Don't have me out here looking crazy. If I could play my cards right, yeah, that's what I'm thinking about. If I play my cards right, I'll be able to do more than just mechanics. Like the other people done messed up, not hiring me. I'm telling you. I'm just waiting for my boy to hire me. Oh, matter of fact, hold on. Hey, yo, hold on. Let me message this person. I'm like, what you doing? What you doing? Alright, let me see. There's gotta be some way. It can't be in this one, but can it? Man, I really wish I could tell y'all my plans, but I don't wanna, you know what I'm saying? Say it and then not do it. Alright, damn, you said you was gonna do this. You end up on doing a whole bunch of other shit. Like, damn it. Listen, I finally understood. Man, where I gotta be at? You say I'm going camping? Nah, I'm trying to find out where I washed this gold at. I'm just trying to wash this gold. Oh, you know what I haven't been doing? Shit, I haven't been looking with my third eye and shit. Fuck. Yeah. Plans don't involve surfing. Listen. Everybody needs a disguise, right? But it's a family heirloom. What they call it? Yeah, family business. Damn, I really got like walk out into the water. I'm gonna do. It's all on the space. You understand it. You don't understand it. You need to see. Like, I need space. I need space for all the stuff I'm out there get into. Shit. man. She said 5,000. Oh, yes, I found it. Hell yeah, baby. Let's go. Let's motherfucking go, baby. I found it. Let's go. Watch this stone. Oh, y'all in trouble. Let's go. Listen, if I get a bigger truck, then you might not see me use the van as much. But the truck has to have, it has to have a lot more space than the van got. I'm telling you. It's all about the space, but especially when, like, I'm mining and shit like that. Let's go. Hell yeah, boy. Let's go. Y'all don't know, boy. I'm about to do this diamond shit. Oh, I got uncut ruby. I got me some gold. Yo, let me find the diamond out this motherfucker. Boy, it's over. It's over. Alright, so now I know exactly where the space is at. Oh yeah, it's a rat. Yes sir, you know it. Listen, that's why I need all the space that I do. More space, more money. That's obvious. More space, more money. I got a diamond, I got a ruby, I got two rubies. One gold, one emerald. Listen. They ain't ready for me. Oh, wait, hold on. But yeah, James, what's been going on, old brother? How you feeling, man? Listen, boom. Alright, boom. Watch this. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put the three over here. Right. Oops. Then we wanna take two, baby. I gotta run up the bag, man. I got to. I ain't got no other choice. I got no other options. Running up a bag. Yeah. Look at that. Boom. Getting them stones. Now we out here. You said feeling good, bro? You said just been working, staying out the way? I feel that. Yeah, see, I knew I had to third eye that motherfucker. I was like, ain't no way. I've been up and down this motherfucker the whole time. You don't see it. Yeah, I know it's right over here. I'm actually on the other side. You said it's crazy how you have to run into stuff in RP, like there aren't any exact marker. Yeah, you know what? In some of the RP, in some other ones, right? They do have like the exact marker. In some of them, like, they'll show you like a little circle around it or something like that. But in this one specifically, I think she don't want the markers to show because she wants it to look better. Like, there's a way that she wants to present it. So yeah, in this one specifically, yeah, you gotta like use your little third eye, which is your alt button for like everything. And what's up, Shadow Chiha? What's going on? How you feeling, man? Home from work, nice. How did it go? How was work? Let's go. Let me get a diamond. Just one. I just need one. If I could fit three bags of the stone up here, and then just the regular stone that I already got. Oh, look, I got a diamond. Nice. All right, now we're gonna see what we can do with this. Like, do we need other material to like make you know, the necklace and things like that? So yeah, we about to get into it. Alright, my food, all my diamonds and shit. Diamonds, rubies, sapphire. My energy drinks kept you busy. I understand that. Okay, I always feel like either I be past it or something. I don't know. Is it here? Is it? I think it's this part. Alright, cool. Let's get up out of here. But yeah, man, I'm glad everybody doing well. I appreciate y'all coming through. You said Tommy the Jeweler? Yes, that's the idea. Yes, ma'am. Tommy the Jeweler. That's you. Hey, TJ. I'm really going to be TJ then. TJ. That's why I got to change my little my Instagram name. T to the J. You said about to hop on WWE for a little bit after you go to 7-Eleven. Hey, all right. Get the gig, what you need. Get what you need. Yeah, Tommy the Jeweler. I hope, yeah, stay safe out there, man. Stay safe. Tommy the Jeweler. Damn, yo, I swear to keep my phone busy. Yeah, I do owe you your match. I owe you a match, yo. Yo, you ain't Kid Memphis. I don't even know where he went. Yo, you Kid Memphis. Yeah, I'll try to make sure like we do that on Thursday. I'm going to be on both of the systems this time. So I'll either start with PlayStation or I'll start with Xbox. Yeah. Have to start with that. Hopefully I start early because being Miss T probably get on, I'm thinking. She usually try to get on like 8, from 8 till like 10. So we're going to have to be on way earlier than that. So you got time to get home? What time do you usually get home though? Because if you get home by this time, we ain't going to have the time. That's because Miss T joint, you know, I want to be full support of that. You know, the first people, really like the first person who really came through and supported your boy on here on Twitch. So yeah, I gotta show that support back. The roads are so empty. It start at 5 on Thursday? Oh, shit. Yeah, we're going to have to play way earlier than that. I mean, if anything, I'm going to try to be on at like 12. Because then that'll give us a lot of time to actually play. Yeah. I'm going to play way earlier than that. If you got to like get rest and stuff before that, that's cool. But I'll try to be on for majority of that day, Thursday. So like, that got to start at like 9 a.m., 10 a.m., yeah. We gonna play you on. Nah, don't call out. Don't. Hey, listen. Don't stop getting the money. We'll just play earlier. That way we can play. You know what I'm saying? And then if you gotta get rest before work, I understand that. You know what I'm saying? Or if you just wanna play before you go to work, then cool. But yeah, nah, we ain't stopping the money, bro. We don't stop the money. Listen, wait, hold on, where my song at? See, now I gotta play a song for you. Are we running from the law? Hold on. I hope they got it on here. Oh, man. Not that song, though. Hold on. All right, maybe I gotta find it on YouTube then. Here we go. You said rest. You said you gonna be up by 11 in the morning. All right, that's cool.
I'm running out of money. No.
This is a song right here, listen. You know?
When you running out of money. Give a damn when the niggas say you. When you running out of money. Put the thing in the nigga fade. When you running out of money. I was running from the law, we ain't running out of money.
We ain't running out of money.
Run them numbers up and ball, we ain't running out of money. We ain't running out of money. Give a damn what the niggas say.
We ain't running out of money.
Drawing down in the nigga fade. Bitch, we ain't running out of money. I tell you two things I ain't never been. Scared nigga and a dead nigga. Yeah, I tell you two things.
You said Thursdays. You said I usually leave by 3 anyway. Okay, alright. Yeah, so as long as we can play early, that's cool then. We'll be playing early then. I'm glad I turned that joint off before the cops came. They gonna be like, yo, what is this dude doing? You see, oh my gosh, bro. Bruh, now these niggas won't pull up on me, bro. What the fuck? Hey, listen. That's why my head hurts. So they, you know what I'm saying? They can't get me. That's why I can't do no criminal shit, because look at my shit, bro. Damn, you know, it was running smooth. It be running smooth until this point, though. I guess it's because in the city, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Alright, cool. So, yeah, we'll definitely try to be up early on Thursday. Alright, we can play. Get some games in. Whip your ass and kid Memphis ass at the same time. You know what I'm saying? What we call that, a smackdown. And you know what? Bring Golden Person in here too. Because you know what I'm saying? Golden Person could get. You know what I'm saying? He going to be catching elbows. Bruh, I hate this shit. I don't know why I would be running like this. Why? It's only on this damn highway. All right, I'm trying to get off this shit. I'm trying to go to the left, to the left, to the left. Oh my gosh. Look, it sounded like it's going places, but it really ain't.
I ain't never did.
Oh shit.
Got ran out of town or ran.
Not bad, that joint's so loud, y'all. If y'all got headphones on, be careful. Music can be loud. I wish I could turn it down somehow, but bro, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be
kidding. Out of bread, nigga.
I'm not even clicking on this. I'm not even clicking on it.
Hit my homie on the line, told him get me some weight. I told him all I wanted weed, he said I get you some yay. I say, how much you got? He said, yeah, much as it take. I'm ballin' hard and going fast,
I ain't judging the break. Like, only know the difference between the clutch and the break. Man, when I'm getting more. Dope boy trap shit, all a nigga know. Hey. Bruh, the struggle be too real with this freezing shit, bruh. And it's only happening for me right here. Like, it wasn't happening. It wasn't happening like this nowhere else. Why? Why right now? Why right here?
Running from the law, we ain't running out of money. We ain't running out of money. I ain't running niggas free.
Oh, Lord, help me, help me. What the fuck is this? Sony ditching the PlayStation Plus feature? What the fuck, bro? These niggas can't make up their mind on shit. What's going on? What is going on? What is actually going on? Bruh. Can we go? Oh. I thought that joint was still frozen. I'm over here just like, yo, is this joint gonna go away? But yeah, I really like this song.
Clutching the break, like I don't know the difference between the clutch and the break. Fuck up a 100 bad lag, cause I'm getting more. Dope boy trap shit, all a nigga know. Hey. I'm running from the law, we ain't running out of money.
We ain't running out of money.
We ain't running out of money. I'm running numbers up and ball, we ain't running out of money. We ain't running out of money. Hey, hey, give a damn what a nigga say. Hey, we ain't running out of money. Drawing down in the new fade. But bitch, we ain't running out of money.
I told these boys don't get too scary. They bitches come in a hurry and we running out of money. Yo, be gon' jump just like a Kermit and all of her picture blurry. And we running out of money. Hey, be gon' jump. Hey, be gon' jump.
Yeah, we ain't running out of money.
Yo, be gon' jump. She gon' jump for the thugger, nigga. Yo, be gon' jump. She gon' jump for the trouble, nigga. I'm a bitch, motherfucker, hit me. You nigga play, you be deceased, motherfucker, hit me. Motherfucker, I keep some Bobby Brown just like I'm Winnie. Plus, when I'm on a block, chasing me like I'm Penny.
How we running from the law, we ain't running out of money. We ain't running out of money. Run them numbers up and ball, we ain't running out of money. We ain't running out of money. Hey, hey, give a damn what a nigga say. Hey, we ain't running out of money. Drawing down in the nigga fade. Bitch, we ain't running out of money.
Golly, bro, it takes like 20 minutes to get somewhere. Hey, I don't know the difference between clutch and break. Here we go now. Here. Bro, my goodness. Would you look at that? Oh my gosh, bro. It's gotta be a lot of people hitting that motherfucker right now. Bruh, what is going on? This is crazy. It was all smooth just a second ago. Damn. Look at how long. Bro, now it's done turned to daytime and shit. This rain don't know where it want to place me right now. This rain do not know where it wants to place me. Please. Please, man. Help me. Help me. Anytime today would be nice. There we go. Bruh. It's never been this bad before, though. It's gotta be because of everything that's in that garage right now, though. In that shop, whatever you want to call it. Wow, what the fuck, bro? Is everybody there? Bro, don't tell me everybody's there. Let me get out this bitch. Let me jump one time. Damn. Sorry y'all for this lag. This shit is crazy. Ain't never been this bad before. Bruh, damn. Can't even start my car. What the fuck? Down Bears, damn. Not again. Oh Bro, what in the fuck? There's gotta be a lot of people here. The fourth quarter, 33 to 14. Damn. It's a lot of people over here, bro. No wonder why my shit tweaking. I'ma stop being there for a second though, just to see what's going on, what's popping. If I can't get to the fucking gas station though. Look, now they gone. Ooh, I can't wait, bruh. See, ring, ring. What's up? Now you can relax. Hey, get your relaxation on. All right. We gonna see. Hen house is what? All right, we gonna walk up in there. Bruh, damn, this shit. Oh my gosh. What is going on? It's probably. It's gotta be because there's a lot of people. This shit crazy. Drop trash littering. Yo, hey, get out of here. Hey, listen, Kinoki. What's up? What's up, Key? What's up, everybody? Yo, we got Kaylin Sway in the building. Eternal Toast, what's up? Modern Dog, what's up? What's going on? How you feeling? What's up, everybody? How y'all feeling? Hold on, before I get up in there. I don't know what's going on, my little shit. I'm sorry, y'all. My shit like freezing and glitching on me. There's so many people over here. My damn. Whatever you want to do, just put your mind to it. Let's go. Listen, Kinoki. What's up? Cause anything is possible. Just look at me. I proved it. Focus on improvement. Results, no excuses. Stick to the script. No, your vision never moves. I promise, nigga, these my last 2 cents. When that money start coming, I'm spending on nothing stupid, my nigga. Let's go. I truly appreciate the raid, yo. How was your stream? How you feeling? How was your day? You know what I'm saying? Can we get a shout out one time? Where my mind's at? And she wasn't ready.
No. No.
Love me some YG.
She wasn't ready. She wasn't ready.
Let's go. You love some YG? Hey, 400. 400. Listen, that's the guy right there. I enjoy his music. How was your day, though? How was your vibes? I don't know where my mind went. Hold on, man. If y'all not following Kinoki, I'm saying your name right, right? If I'm not saying it right, you got the all right to, like, correct me, all right? And correct me if I'm saying it wrong, okay? Yo, what's up?
Who's this?
It's Tommy.
Oh, what's up, Tommy? How you doing?
What's up? I'm chilling. I just wanted to come see what was going on.
Oh, we just vibing. You need any help with the car or anything?
Nah, I'm chilling right now.
Oh, okay.
All right,
don't cool. don't mind me. I'm just taking out some frustrations on this car.
Oh, you good. Do your thing then. Do your thing. Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, I have no idea why he's doing that.
You said that was funny. You said Cam is out. Yeah. I went to the game. I'm sorry. is, man. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the uniform. Take off the car loan. Take off the red and the white loss. Take off the rear that's driven. All right, so they got these Lambos, different kind of cars, right?